Hi guys, we're gonna play Mario Luigi today. Mario vs. Luigi, and this is Rector Prism. Alright, so this will be a 10-stock battle. And, yep, this is from Invasion Part 2. This is gonna be a 10-stock battle, as I said, and I won't be playing as any of these two characters. So, let's start. I'm gonna play, so they will both be level 9, so there won't be any cheating, I don't know who's gonna win. So, alright, let's just go. I'm gonna put them as a level 9, as nasty mode, Mario, alright, and Luigi as a level 9 too. And, Luigi. So this is gonna be a Mario vs. Luigi battle. Oh, I just forgot. Stock 10. Oh my god, go for this is gonna be a neat battle. Let's start with the final destination. As we said, this is going to be a decision between a Mario and a Luigi contest. Let's go. Oh, as we see, it seems like Luigi's beating up Mario, but Mario, I really think, honestly, that Mario has more experience. But, I mean, they're just a matter of few seconds older, so. Oh, God. Get the Pokeball. So as we know, I don't know. Right now, Mario's losing by like 44%. Okay. With Smash Ball, let's see who gets a Smash Ball. Alright. Bam, Mario gets it. He throws a bomb. Oh, I get it. Oh, shoot. And, Luigi dies. Mario is a stock 10 and Luigi is a stock 9, as you can see. It's a pretty intense battle, guys. Oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah. Bombs away. I don't know. Like, I just fudge it, man. Oh, shoot. Oh. Lovin', babe. Get Smash Ball, idiots. Oh, my God. Smash Ball, man. Like, oh my god. Alright. Bam. Oh my god. And there's a bomb and what the heck? Mario dies? Alright. You know what? Oh my god. Oh shoot. Oh, yeah, I thought Mario's gonna die there. Whatever. Bam. Just bam, man. Oh, Lord. Oh, shoot. It seems like Mario's taking on the battle. You see, I told you guys, Mario's experience. Wow. Mario has some guts to do that to his own brother. Like, beat man. Like, what is this? Oh, shoot. A bomb again? What the heck? Another bomb. Alright. I really don't. Oh, shoot. Crying, man. No, you idiot. I'm not gonna talk anymore. I'm just gonna talk to you about how, like, I like the battle at the end, so let's just make it quiet. Okay, I'm gonna talk now, because, like, that was a kill, man. As we can see, Luigi's been, oh, shoot. I'm like saying shoot all the time, but I mean, what is this? Luigi dies. Great. Oh, it's all dark. It's all dark. What the heck? Ooh, I'm Goku. Goku, like, this battle sucks my balls, man. My god, like, did you see that battle? Like, I'm stronger than all of you. I mean, I'm strong. Oh, I have no legs. Oh. Bam. Wow. Mario's taking on the lead, man. You don't know what to do. No. Oh shoot, minus 200%? Wow, guys, the final life. Let's see who wins. Wait a sec. This is gonna be a real live battle. Bam, kasham. Right now, we're pretty much. Oh my god. Are you not kidding me? That stupid fellow won. The stupid fellow with the green hat won. Oh my god. Well, we know. Finally, we know that this guy won. Luigi is better than Mario. Luigi is better than Mario, guys. Luigi is better than Mario. Alright, my next battle is going to be Peach. No. It's going to be Mario versus Sonic. You've all been waiting for Nintendo's Mario against Sega Sonic. Start. Soon. Bye, guys. And I hope you liked this video. That was really a good battle. I mean, Mario was, like, winning, but then suddenly Luigi just beats him up. I mean, in fire mode, it still won't make any difference because they were throwing fireballs together. I mean, but yeah, that's it. That's the winner.